move forward a little, Steve.
Ready?
This is Sonic Youth. You turn it up.
Let's hear it.
Anyone for a swim?
Never said we were professional. The song is called Inhuman.
Desert in California on the West Coast, and that was a good 20 minutes away from civilization. I don't know.
That was a good
hour.
4 hours away.
It's a good 3 lifetimes away from civilization.
With so many people.
Yeah.
It was a couple hundred people.
There's no escape. I mean, once you were there, you were there.
And scorpion bites.
Yeah. It was pretty amazing. I mean, it was like a full moon, and it was us and this band called the Meat Puppets, and another band called Red Cross. It was two bands from America, pretty popular, and it was really great. This was more of a bad publicity stunt.
This was more of a sneak preview.
Yeah.
Right. I mean, there were no sound checks or anything. This was just total wing it off the cuff, yeah. Kind of, you know, for whatever happened.
It wasn't much of a party, really.
This is like,
there are other bands playing a little bit more.
This is sort of like a display.
It wasn't that cold, really, as we thought.
We went in the desert. The desert was freezing.
Yeah. Who's not this?
You said that you're very experimental, but you still use guitars. Have you stopped using other instruments?
Sure. We use guitars, and I guess we are kind of experimental with guitars. I mean, it's like, yeah, we will use other instruments, but we don't really own them. We don't have that much desire to go out and buy like keyboards, which are very expensive or whatnot. We're really into playing guitars. I mean, the guitar players in the band, Steve's really into playing drums.
Do you think of yourselves as a rock band? Oh, I read somewhere we're a rock band.
Yeah. Yeah, that's what we are.
Why would you think we were?
I don't know. I mean, it's just interesting because a lot of people don't like to be called rock bands.
Well,
I love it.
That's their problem.
We love to be called a rock band. Really.
Who doesn't like to be called a rock band?
Everyone in England, right?
No.
Yeah.
One band has said is that we're not a rock band. We're a neo
cabaret. What do they want to be called if they don't want to be called rock bands?
Just like anything else.
What would that be? Like hardcore and industrial and all those words?
Yeah, things like that.
Those words are so lame next to rock.
We're into like the core of the rock. Like the stone heart of the butterfly.
The heart of the castle.
You used, when you played in London, first oral projectors.
Did you see the gig?
Yeah, I did, yeah. Some people said that your music's quite 60s.
60s?
What do you say to that?
We say that's pretty groovy. Yeah, who said that? That's pretty psychedelic thing to say.
Well, just people
I talked to. If so, it's certainly not in a mimicry kind of
60s.
Way, let's just put it that way. We never think of ourselves in that light. We like music that came out then, and we like that period.
I think we sound more like the 70s.
Not me.
Yeah, I think we sound more like Bad Company than...
No way.
Than Nitty Gritty Dirt Band or whatever.
Thank you. We would like to do one more song.
Thank you.
Thanks a lot. We'll see you next time you come here.